Hi guys, back again with me Cyber Dude. So thank you so much again for watching my video. Sa mga bago po, please do subscribe my channel and please do share my video if you like this video. And guys, let's continue for this video. This video I'll create to give or share yung bago kong na-explore na paano magpabilis ng internet mo. So because our internet is using a public ISP, so maraming gumagamit niyan, so that's why medyo mahina yung internet natin. So ituturo ko ngayon kung paano na para maging private yung ISP nyo, and then continue you can use it private internet, so make it faster guys. So let's move na lang guys. So first, of course, let's go here to your Google. Let's type google.com. And after that, let's type in 1.1.1.1. Ayan. And then, let's move here sa baba. Ayan. Click natin yan. Ito po yung website nila, Cloudflare. So, bali yung nag-handle ng ISP niya is Cloudflare. So, ito yung apps nila, website nila po. So, if you want to read or for more information, guys, just read this nakasulat dito po. Meron naman yan. And then, guys, let's move to ano na lang, download na lang. So, by the way, for App Store yan meron na para sa mga iOS user, and then para sa mga Android user naman dito sa Google Play meron na rin. So for Windows, coming soon pa, then macOS also coming soon pa. So let's download it na lang. Ito po, dito na lang click natin yan, and then i-click natin yung open in Play Store app na lang. Ayan. And then, download now. Okay. Okay. So, before we download, guys, let's try na lang muna yung internet natin. Kung paano, anong kabilis. Ayan. Medyo may katagalan naman mag-loading. Ayan, nagpe-play naman pero may loading pa, diba?
So, thank you so much for watching again.
Let's try to use this one if mag-increase talaga yung internet natin. So, ito. Okay, download na lang natin. Ayan. Okay guys, okay, we are done. So let's find it. Okay, andito siya po. So click natin to, click yan, click yung apps nila, and then yan, oh, your second way away, your seconds away from a fast for a safer internet. So get started na lang, yeah, blah 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 blah. Just read it if you want. Next na lang natin yun. Then, update. Talaga? Wala ako nag-download ah. Okay, so let's accept it. And guys, so yan. Upgrade install. Install it. Okay. Okay, i-update na lang muna natin. Yan, okay. So, okay na yan, guys. So, we are done. Of course, we are done. Okay? So, let's try it. So, just click this, ano, guys. Tingnan muna natin yung dito sa baba. Okay na. Wala naman. Ito, yung gusto nyo sa itaas. Pwede rin. Pwede rin. So, make private request to look up the location website. Okay, everything from plus more private. Okay, so let's try sa baba na lang. And then, click natin to. Okay? Okay. Ayan. So, naka-online na. Okay, naka-online na. Naka-connected na. So, like you see sa itaas po. Tingnan nyo sa itaas. Ayan. Meron. Meron. Okay. Meron. Okay. Yes. So, let's try. Let's try.
Hi guys.
Okay guys.
Thank you so much for watching again.
May
and
ano
today,
naman.
May share ko sa inyo
naman.
Paano mag-unlock
so,
ng
yes, like this ayan.
Hey, hi guys.
Okay.
So,
mabilis
today,
naman
guys,
mabilis. As you can see sa itaas, 258 kbps, diba? So
this type of
is really really interesting. Ayan
guys,
so love it naman. Alright. Ayan no, sa itaas o 300 hanggang sa 300 diba? So nice, I love it. So let's try iba, let's like this. Okay, so okay naman siya. Okay. Okay. So guys, I think this end of our video. Hopefully you like my video and sana mag-subscribe kayo yung mga wala pa naka-subscribe diyan. Sana i-share niyo rin yung video para makatulong sa akin rin of course para dumami yung subscriber natin at marami pang project akong gagawin next time para sa atin at para sa channel ko. So thank you so much for watching guys, and hopefully you like my video, and God bless.